Folsom from the South American country of Chile. In 1535, Spanish soldiers invaded Chile, therefore staying in Chile for about 300 years. One Spanish influence on Chile is the introduction of the half American style, a style that the Spaniards brought from Cuba. Today, Spanish is the official language of Chile.
Most Chileans hold literature, music, art, and theater as important parts of their culture. One can enjoy these fine arts through the National Library, National Ballet, the Palace of Fine Arts, symphony orchestras, and several theater companies. Folk music and folk dancing is very popular. Now that you know the history of El Marinero, the Santa Fe family would like to present to you our version of El Marinero, the folk songwriting from Lake Haven.
Thank you. national competition. We're leaving in about a month. So we're going to play the three numbers that we're going to need down there for the concert band competition this evening. The first number is by Henry Fillmore. It's entitled His Honor March. Thank you. Our next selection is a piece entitled All Glory Told, written by James Swearingen. It's going to feature Mr. Matt Wall on trumpet, Mr. Michael Smith on trumpet, and Mr. Alexis Davis on flute.
Thank you.
Before we do our last selection, I've been asked to announce that there's a traffic jam out front, so they're going to have some security guards out there, and if you let them help you, they can eliminate a lot of problems getting out of the parking lot. Excuse me, I'm old. I sweat too much. I want to thank you for taking time on your schedule to be here with us. We appreciate you showing interest. Without your interest, these young people obviously wouldn't be here. Thank you again very much. We're going to conclude tonight's performance with a piece called Declaration of Richard.